After experiencing a setback following the departure of one of his closest friend and ally within the economic freedom fighters, because Julius Malema declared that Floyd Shivambu was his friend and he was the only closest person that he had within the EFF, Julius Malema came out guns blazing, charting the way forward for the party, the economic freedom fighters, and he had to make it a point that he gets out of the chest everything that was troubling him, and also set the record straight and chart the way forward. And he warned, he gave warnings. Let's start by hearing what he had to say about Floyd Shivambu.
The people want to take us to GNU. We are concentrating that the possibility of these people going to GNU is very high. They go a different direction of where they wanted to take us. We refuse the GNU. We still refuse it. We don't want the GNU. Fighters, we must make sure that all our counselors and all the deployees are disciplined and continue to pursue that which they have been deployed for. The GTU shall fall under the office of the president, and all powers that belong to the deputy president will go into the office of the president. And everything else that looks like the former deputy president shall be dismantled in the EFF and then gotten rid of with immediate effect. The GTU and all those who served in the GTU under the deputy president are dissolved. You want to deploy anyone into the government on behalf of the EFF, you shall report to the office of the president. We are taking charge of our organization now. We are tired of entrusting in the hands of wrong people. We have been betrayed for too long. We have been sold out for too long. We have been trusting for too long. We need to take it into our hands and run it ourselves.
Addressing the issue of being left alone, this is what Julius Malema had to say.
I can proudly say today to those who said I'm left alone, that I'm not alone. The ground forces are here to continue the battle for economic freedom in our lifetime. I stand before you as a leader that is confident of the future, because we know that the young people of the EFF, led by the president of the student command, are ready to take the baton from us and continue with the struggle for economic freedom. Comrades, we are very proud that we have an intact organization in this province and the whole of South Africa. All those who claim to be with us, they should know that a call is going to be made in each province around 3 a.m, asking the leaders to convene the ground forces in less than 24 hours. And let's see if that province still has got ground forces like we demonstrated here today.
Julius Malema had no kind words for Newsroom Africa, which is channel 405. He had this to say about the channel.
I've never seen a channel with such a political illiteracy like 405. If you want to see how bad that channel is, you must look at who's their best anchor, Olimgam. That guy's got no idea what's happening. All he did is to wear a nice suit with a tie and blow hot air because he's got a platform to say so. Who are the owners of 405? Do you know the relationship of those who own 405 and those who left the EFF? Go and make your research. Who are the owners of 405 and why 405 has taken the posture it has taken?
This was his message to Afrophobes as well as Xenophobes regarding Vanessa Chidima, who decided to pull out of Miss South Africa following an onslaught from the Xenophobes and Afrophobes.
Some of these social media commentators was even saying, you comrades don't love the EFF, you don't want the EFF to win elections. That's why you are saying what you are saying about this child who is a fraud, and all of a sudden you are scared to stay in your position. Your position on that girl was necessitated by the fact that an African child is under attack. Any other means to defend each other is important that we implement it. Not this thing that you are doing, that you choose to fight an African child in favor of a white person.
A message to those remaining in EFF who wants to join MK party and follow Floyd Shivambu from the EFF CIC.
Because they want to see whether they will emerge in the upcoming Third National People's Assembly before they decide whether they will remain in the EFF or not. Many of them are using the Third National People's Assembly as a threat that if they do not get elected or are not part of the leadership discussions leading up to the conference, then they will leave and join MKP. We must never be blackmailed by those who want to threaten us with leaving after the Third National People's Assembly. I want to say to them, leave now. Leave now so that we can know how many soldiers we have in this struggle to liberate our people. You must leave today, because nothing is going to change between now and December. Nothing is going to change now and in the future. The future looks bright because we determine it today. We are here to make our destiny for how the future looks like tomorrow. Leave now. We have no reason to beg anyone. If you want to leave, leave now and leave us alone. Even if we are alone, we'll always continue to speak truth to power. It's very painful.
An unwavering show of support to Julius Malema by the members of the EFF.
President, I was given strict instructions to just greet. So as I greet and sit down, President, I just want to confirm to you that I've renewed my membership. I'm a member of the EFF. When my chairperson called me and said, you have not renewed your membership, I said, I'm going to renew my membership because I joined the EFF. I didn't join anyone. I joined the EFF. Commander-in-Chief, even in the Olympics, President, when the 100-meter sprinters are approaching the track, they don't greet each other. They are not friends with each other. They don't hug each other. They focus on the race. We are not insulting anyone. We are not belittling anyone. We are focusing on our race. If they want us, they'll find us at the finish line. If they want us, they will find us at the end of the race. Amanda! Away to! Away with betrayers! Away! Away with betrayers! Away! Ema fighter gyali walana! Ema fighter gyali walana! I am a Malema! I am Malema.
Chocho!